I really gonna wanna up and take you downtown. I'm such a retard! I'm an actual stupid piece of crap. My kind of, your kind of, this kind of night. Whoa. Oh, mother girl, I'll line you up and take you downtown. Yourself a little catfish dinner. For love, but a good day for flower shops. Well, I took some pills, and she took the dogs away, so she's going to her mom. And I took something, and are you serious? This kid is getting so lucky.
Rank time, let's go, let's play the shitty game, let's go.
I'll take your own.
You know, I wanna play Mad. Okay, I wanna play. No, I don't. I don't know.
Oh.
Fuck it, I'll play Rank. You're gonna win this game 100%, so.
I'll take all you got. Get down. Like, this kid's getting blocked! Oh! This kid's getting so lucky. There's no way you're able to foul at all. But a good day for flower shops. Here is Jorge Soler. This guy has turned into a beast. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. And a pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes fine. I took some peas and she took dolls on. It's all gone here. She's gone to her mom's. Oops, wrong button, frick. Hey! Oh my god, that is embarrassing. This rare world from Finland. I am actual. Tell them from where you go. I'll be born in California, Sunset. When the guy gets the girl at the end. I love this certain PCI. Like the ones that have the biggest bar in the middle. That's my favorite ones.
Oh yeah?
Like, you know what I'm talking about?
No. Send a pick.
I'll send one once. Once I get a batter that has it.
Once you get a batter that has it, huh?
Yeah, because it switches.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Christ almighty! See? Summer like this. But I like the ones that had the big bar in the middle.
Nice.
I feel like I can get way more hits with it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Perfect. I love you more than $20 sundress. See, like this.
Like, what was that? Are you kidding me?
I'm actual. I suck. Top of the field.
fifth, here's Brandon Crawford. Leading off for the Blue. The right-hander back to work. And the first offering is fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Strike two.
Oh, and two.
Oh, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big-time velo on the bump and big-time pop at the plate.
Swing. Down on strikes for the second time today.
Sorry for my...
So I pick up the phone. So I pick up the phone. The reason I called you drunk, my need, so bad it hurts. And the reason I say messed up.
Count
0 and 2. Open face back, Cuban cigar.
I think I see it, but it's not fine. Twisted. Oh, you wouldn't be condemned here.
Well, shit. Yeah. God, we're playing on Legend. Oh my god, I'm playing on Legend and it's a top 50 player.
The reason I caught you drunk.
Zach, I'm gonna lose again. Fuck.
All good. Friendly quit.
I declined his and then he scored two runs.
Oh.
I didn't know he was a top 50 player.
So bad.
I didn't know it was Legend either.
Still got 9 innings ahead of you.
9 innings of shit.
Can't get that in your head.
Jack, I can, because when I hit it good, it's an out! It's all good though, I don't really give a shit. Fucking video game.
Whoa, Mother Christ, I swing at every single ball in the dirt!
One and two. Man, that was pretty gross right there.
Right down the middle. God damn, I'm hot.
Goodbye for the minute I thought that I would.
Two balls, two strikes. And here it comes.
Bones call my name. There's like actually, I have autism. I swear to God. Kids just throw 50 curveballs on the dirt and I swing at every single one of them.
All good.
Every single one. Could be one dude, so I went my way over you. Got hit with my pitcher, baby.
Why are you hitting with your pitcher in DR, Jack? Are you playing right? Right. He
I do not swing. Of course I said I'd swing, because he's black. Racist ref. Because one of my buddies, it was my mama. It was an old self-help hat too. I'm dancing with somebody. Tequila made me crazy, cold beer wouldn't do, so I whisked my way over to you.
My guys are just terrible, they have no juice, it's just...
How do you strike out? I've struck out 7 times in 5 innings. Holy hell. One of my buddies, it was my mama. Was an old self-help hat tune. Was an old flames of dancing with somebody new. Tequila made me crazy. Cold beer wouldn't do. So I wasted my way over you. Oh, that was Lord H.B. Johnson on a flat bottom in a boat. Coke and BB guns on wide open boat. Bucks and arm and freshly cut corned beef. Oh boy. In a sunrise, Sunday drives the time to kill. They ain't got no strings. I'm pulling your heart into a song. You ain't gonna sing.
I'm so. Oh my god, oh my god.
Your hair fits right into mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better again. Probably always will, like a cup of coffee.
Jack, I have a runner on third with no outs. Jack, this could be the end of me. Just.
All good. You're getting a hit. Or a run.
Just need to get this guy in, Jack.
Yep. Suicide squeeze.
Fuck no. I have to.
Wow. To my last name. Would you sound better together? And probably always be like a cup of coffee and one ride. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? I'm pouring your heart into a song you ain't. gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And as you're right here, as long as you're right here.
Oh my God. Runner on third base, no outs.
Yes, game baby.
Runner on third base, no outs.
About whiskey and water.
How did I know? How did I know? How the fuck did I know?
Did I play another ranking?
How did I know?
Goes hard. Devil through all its own balls. Is it the same?
What? He literally swung.
Away from Mike.
Roll it. I need this to be turned.
This is redraft.
Like, how did I know I wasn't gonna score the leadoff runner on third base?
No. It's all good. You still got a bunch of innings. You got a bunch of innings left.
I don't care. Winning or losing, I don't know why I'm so shit at this game. Ugh, so annoying, I'm so just trapped. It's right down the middle, I'm too weak. That's fucking unhittable, bro. Be fine, my time.
Make rent with an alien job.
Dude. To check swings on everything.
Take a lefty bull tag. Oh my god.
What the hell, bro?
Oh, Taylor, baby.
No, stop swinging at balls. Oh my god, that's insane.
My Maria.
The ring track?
Get out late.
My players just are not good enough, man. That's a swing. Full on swing. That's 3-0. So threw down the middle on its own run. Should have been 2-1 count. stupid.
Let's go, Cody B.
Yes. I need to just get off this game. I don't give a shit, I'll just play a different game.
Go.
Foul. Singy wasn't very sharp in the first, got hit around a little bit, just wasn't able to locate particularly well. A lot of stuff in the fat part of the plate.
Yeah, but he wasn't fooling anyone. It's a tough place to be because it's not always obvious what adjustments need to be made. Sometimes it's location, sometimes it's being too predictable. Sometimes you're tipping your pitches. He's going to need to figure it out quickly, though.
Now it's back Cartman. Gritchen on his way over.
Really?
Puts the
belly.
One away.
So now a pinch
hitter, Babe Ruth, on Babe. Stevenson, the runner at first with one gone to the inning. That one hooked foul.
Gerald Everett's on the Seahawks, right?
Okay.
Lifted in the air, right?
Yes.
Really, babe? No power. What the hell am I doing? I hate when I do this. I hate when I do this. I just start running in a.
No. Oh my god.
They hand the ball over to a new arm. Anthony Swarzak.
Come on, Anthony.
Hang on to this lead. Now it's going to be Babe Ruth. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. But one of the things in today's game, the value, and the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. And that one wrapped foul.
Shit on some faggots in Madden.
Yep.
Stays alive.
Keep confidence back up and then go back and play.
No, I'm not playing him. Be a fucking hit on me.
Nope. It's the whole one. Now one. One ball, two strikes.
All right,
there. Righty deal. Foul ball. He stays alive. The line of the pitch.
Okay, can this? Crap, stop fouling pitches off. Okay.
Line drive. Makes the grab. One away. Ball goes. Digs in now. Big time power. Swing and a pop up. Foul territory for the catcher. Stevenson makes the play. Two away. Swings through that one.
0-1.
Right-handed reliever.
What are you doing? Press A, why are you pass?
Next offering is fouled back.
Three!
Come on, Cody B. Come on, go foul.
Brings it in, and down. So digging in, Ian Happ. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game.
1-0 from Mrs. Batley for ball one.
Well, this guy's definitely a plus runner, but what I love about him is that he goes all out every single time.
Oh, that
takes a break. Guys like that, even though they don't have the elite speed,
Damn. Oh my god, holy dot.
I love Xander Bogaerts. Quit. Yo, two more wins to tell Mike Napoli.
Are you gonna sell him or keep him?
How much does he sell for?
100k.
Yeah, actually?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, this is our QB next year, yeah! Jack, you know Gino's in the lead?
Is he?
Mm-hmm. And I'm fucking cooking with him right now, maybe he is fucking QB. Oh yeah, if this, oh never mind. Okay, never mind, Drew's our QB. There's no way this kid's running. Good fucking tackle, Darrell Taylor. You're gonna have a big year this year. You're gonna have a big fucking year, Darrell. I know it.
Cody B.
Got him.
One up, one down. In half, up to hit. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football.
He's running on 3rd and 14. What a loser.
And he swings and misses. Oh, one's the count.
He's punting? What a loser. What a fucking loser. Where are you going, Freddy?
One down. Now here's Xander Bogaerts.
I knew I should have ran, but I didn't because I'm an idiot. Oh, good. It's all good.
Bottom of the first. Here's a speed threat. Akil Badu.
Kill Badu. No way we give up a hit to him.
0-1.
No, Gino, what the fuck? Bad read. Oh, let's go. What a fucking dodge, you know. Shout out.
Hell no.
Gino! Oh my god, bro, you're so trash. What the fuck was that, Gino? It's wide open. I mean, I guess I could have low through that. Nah. That's a fucking intentional grounding right there, is what I...
This piece of crap, I'm done with, man. Screw this.